so far, police have not told us what happened inside the apartment where earlier this morning, a woman's body was discovered. Bryan Mills is the owner of the apartment and the ex-husband of the deceased. As you can
Who's
see,
this?
They're removing
it's me.
Now.
You're on the news.
I didn't do it, Sam.
Obviously, you didn't do it. Are you all right?
I'm going down the rabbit hole. The code's still the same.
Yeah, it's still the same.
I'll be in touch.
Be careful.